वेलकम बैक गाइस। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ टू अनलॉक द 60 FPS मोड फॉर एलियन आइसोलेशन। इट्स द प्ले स्टोर वर्जन। वी नीड टू ट्वीक द प्रेफरेंस फाइल। वी डिड द सेम थिंग विद ग्रिड ऑटो स्पोर्ट ऑफलाइन। नाउ वंस यू हैव इंस्टॉल्ड द गेम, जस्ट ओपन द रूट डायरेक्टरी, देन गो टू एंड्रॉयड, देन गो टू डेटा, देन ओपन दिस फोल्डर com.feralinteractive.alienisolation_android, देन ओपन फाइल्स, देन ओपन फेरल ऐप सपोर्ट। Now guys, this is the file that we need to tweak, preferences. If you have Android 11, you may not be able to edit the file from here. So just copy it, we'll create another copy of it. Tap on copy to. Now open the root directory of your phone. Here, just create a random folder. I have created a cheats folder. You can name it anything. Just paste the file here. Okay. Yeah, there's a file. I'll open it using Turbo Editor. You can download the application from Play Store for free. Then tap on open a file. Open the folder where you have pasted the preferences file. There it is in the cheats folder. Yeah, so just scroll down. So these are the important lines. Check out line number 193. Battery saver max frame rate. Value is set at 30. I'll just change this value to 60. Then we have graphics max frame rate, value set at 33. These are basically the in-game graphics presets. Then we have performance max frame rate. Its value is set at 40. I'll change it to 60. Now I'll be playing the game using battery saver mode. Running the game at 60 FPS will be very demanding on the processor. It's not recommended to do this if your phone does not have good thermal performance and if the ambient temperature in your area is on the higher side. You can see for the battery saver mode, resolution scale value is 80. This means that the resolution is slightly lowered with this mode. Once we are done with the changes, just tap on the save icon here. Saved. Now just copy this file. Open the root directory of Alien Isolation, Android data. This is the root directory, files, and Feral app support. Just paste it here. Okay. Replace. That's it. For ROG Phone 5, I've enabled the advanced performance mode. All of the performance metrics have been maxed out. Let's start the game. This is the ROG UI real-time resource monitor. Here you can see the FPS counter, system temperature, battery percentage, and these are the CPU and GPU usage. Video settings. Yeah, I'm using battery saver mode. Let's start the game. Yeah, the game has started and you can see we are getting around 60 FPS. Around 80% GPU usage, 87%. controller is vibrating. Need to restore the power. Fifty to 60 FPS. Let me just change the mode. Let's torture the device. Performance mode. Restore the power. Utility. This should work. It's a very smooth experience, guys, I have to say.
Is falling apart.
39 to 40 degrees Celsius. Nothing extreme. The temperature.
exit up ahead.
First, I need to restore the power. Alright guys, so I'll end the video here. Before that, let me just measure the temperatures. Yeah, as you can see.
Okay.
On the screen side, the temperature is around 40.1 degrees Celsius. It is expected, pushing Snapdragon 888 processor to its limits.
I'm Ripley. Where'd you come
from? The processor Ripley. Is at the center in RAW phone 5.
On
the back side, that maximum temperature is around 38 degrees Celsius. Yeah. So guys, I hope you found the video useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.
Yeah.